Yeah.
Switch!
Whoa, this place is amazing.
Memories. What a relief. The prayer tree was able to protect Saren Garden after all.
This place is beautiful!
Yes, but the Tree of Psyches is...
It seems much bigger than when we saw it in your memories.
Let's examine it.
Yeah.
Emergency! Emergency! Castaway Village, raided! Raided! Many from Mountain! Many primordials! If you have time, come back!
Welcome!
again.
How can I help you today? Is that it?
Hello? Please take care.
Tell me anything. Are you done?
Everyone, please, now!
Let's go!
All right, bring it on!
Leave it to me!
Let's
end this! Yeah.
Thank you very much. Get on it!
Fighting spirit burn! All right, let's attack now!
join us. The fighting spirit burn!
Coming!
Battle report! Battle report!
Please watch over me.
Yogi Squad struggling! Yogi Squad struggling!
Let's give it our all!
Thanks for the help!
No! Let's finish it!
Well, this is about right.
Good! Good!
Now, let's finish up.
Please, use this!
We gotta push him back!
I'll support you!
Get on her!
Get on her! Get on her!
nothing new.
Hey, we did it!
Temporary peace.
Nice work, everyone!
That's impressive.
Put some hair on your chest. Man, that burnt good going down. Haven't felt that in a long time. I'm good, man. Don't worry about me. You eat as much as you want. Still, as far as wild adventures go, this one definitely takes the cake. You think you'll ever stop getting us roped into trouble all the time? Guess there's no cure for being an adventure addict. Anyway, you just leave the village to me. I'll make sure it's still standing when you guys come back. Speaking of which, it's not like I'm really worried about it or anything, but you are coming back, right? I know we're not strangers to danger, but I'm legitimately worried this time. I mean, the Lacrimosa might just be the craziest thing you've ever had to deal with. I'm just saying, I got this weird feeling you might not come back from this one.
Yeah.
Okay then. Damn, Adol. Doesn't matter what's going on. You always pull through in the end. Oh well. It's not like I expected anything less from you. Whatever happens, you know I got your back all the way. But you gotta promise that you'll drink with me when you come back, all right? I intend to drink till my teeth start floating, so you better be ready.
Thank you. Look at all the fish.
Tell me anything. All right, then.
Please come again.
Come check it out. See ya.
Welcome. Are you done already? Thank you.
Indeed, it's been ages since I last regaled someone with tales of my family's glory. Indeed, I am an honorable noble of the Roman Empire. Much like the Empire, my family's history and glory have endured forever. So, it will continue to endure forever. Oh, how low I've sunk. Trapped on this island, living in constant fear of raids by strange, savage beasts. And you refuse my ample, nay, generous rewards for serving me. Ah, if this continues, my family's illustrious history will come to an end.
Pardon?
What was that? Lend you my aid? Why, my mere presence should be all the aid you require.
Huh? At all? Sir Carlin? Man, you two make a strange pairing.
What do you brutes want?
We're burning through resources, dealing with all the raids hitting the village.
I put together a plan to manage our resources better, but I'm not so hot at number crunching.
Present it to me.
Huh? Sure. Here you go.
This won't do at all!
Huh?
The quantity for this line item is far too high. You can reduce it significantly. And considering the total population of the village, the quantity for this line item should be...
Oh, I get it now.
This plan makes a lot of sense. I can't see a single flaw in it. As long as we stick to it, I think our resource management problems will be taken care of.
Why, I only possess this trivial knowledge because my father saw fit to beat it into me. Are you suggesting that you need my knowledge?
Much as I hate to admit it, that would help us out a lot.
Eureka! At all, this resource management plan shall be your reward.
I don't know what you mean by that, but I appreciate the help.
So, my inkling was correct after all. I knew you peasants needed my help. My family's glory will not yet end here. Now hurry along, Adol, and tend to your business. If you are successful, I may very well feel compelled to reward you again. Indeed. As a noble, I must set a proper example by distributing punishments and rewards as necessary. You should all be more grateful.
All right. How can I help you today? All right.
Thank you.
Stopping the Lacrimosa, we will still leave this village regardless. We made this village together. It's bittersweet, that's all. Do you really think so? If I have, it's because of everyone in the village. And because of you, Adol. When we first arrived here, I was unkind to you due to my feelings toward my father and house. Perhaps I was afraid of losing my status and honor as a noble. After all, that's the last thing my father left me. But everyone I've met on this island, they're all so different. And yet they're able to live their lives with such vigor and confidence. I was so preoccupied by my fears, I didn't realize the others were saving me until it had already happened. But I understand now. No matter what circumstances may befall a person, they can still live on with pride. That's why I wanted to properly thank you. Yes, I don't know what the future holds for us, but I don't want to regret anything. So I thought I should tell you now. Which is not to say that my feelings for you are limited to gratitude. Never mind. Now then, Doki and the others are keeping the village safe, and we must fulfill our duties, too. Let's fight with all our might until the very end, Adol.
Many primordials, many primordials. I'm fed up, at all fed up. Thank you, thank you. No, thank you very much. I'll keep an eye out. You guys do your best. Being warden hard. Guys are here now. Donna is happy. I dream of you guys, but dreams must end. What happens to the dream? I like Adol. I like him a lot. Keep it up, Adol. I'll watch. I'll cheer.
What's wrong? Okay. I will. A transporter should never reveal their civilian identity. But you have helped me greatly, so I figured you should know how I got into this line of work. The Tribaldo family have operated as transporters in society's underbelly for generations. For that reason, some consider my family to be inheritors of a dark legacy. I've always resented my father for choosing to continue that legacy. One day, when I was barely 10 years old, my father and I got into a fight. was young and had nowhere to go. So I ended up living on the streets. I was out there, shivering in the cold, when an elderly couple found me. They ran a small orphanage and took me in. There were lots of kids from different walks of life in the orphanage. New kids, myself included. I could only see despair in their futures, seeing the hopelessness in our faces. The couple brought in a street performer for us when the show started. Her eyes lit up as if someone had cast a spell to put smiles on our faces. After watching that show, I began to idolize street performers. So, when I came of age, I set out to become one myself. I'm self-taught and spent a long time practicing. Years later, after I had garnered some fame as a street performer, I happened to stumble across my father. He was in an alley, lying on his back. I could tell right away his wound was fatal. To this day, I still don't know if he recognized me beneath the clown makeup. He entrusted me with his cargo before breathing his last. Such is the fate of those who dwell within society's dark underbelly. As for his cargo, it appeared to be some sort of contraband, but I decided to fulfill his dying wish and delivered it for him. The recipient of the contraband turned out to be a back alley doctor. However, the contraband itself was medicine to treat a spreading disease. I later heard that it was used to treat the kids who came to watch me perform. At that moment, I learned that people could still do good, even within society's underbelly. I also learned from the doctor, my father's journals, that my family had influenced events throughout history. That's when I finally understood my father, and I could not stop crying. From then on, I set out to create a new legacy, the Tribaldo name. I wouldn't go bragging to the world about this line of work. But at the same time, if my work makes a difference, that's all right by me. Anyway, that's my story. Let's keep helping each other until...
Aha! There you are, Adol and Hummel. What are you guys doing up there? It's super suspicious!
Perhaps it's time to climb back down, Adol. Let's keep helping each other until the end.
Not a good place to
fit. Switch! eat this!
If you're seeing this, then that means I have died. My only regret is that I have left you alone in this world. For that, I am sorry. You always were so reckless. I never could guess what you might do next. You probably blame yourself for my death. Do you regret anything, Donna? Learning the truth about the Great Tree? Accepting all the blame? Trying to protect us. Becoming the maiden of the Great Tree. Meeting Sarai and me. I'm sure you don't regret any of that. I don't regret it either. So, please remember. As thankful as you are to have met me, know that I am just as thankful to have met you. I just wanted to say that before I go. It's getting noisy outside. I must be going soon. Donna, believe in yourself. Never stop moving forward. I've stored my remaining essence in here. It's the least I can do for you. Don't lose, Donna. Until we meet again. Whenever, wherever that may be.
Thank you.
Let's start this!
Yeah!
Looks like they're here!
Get on it! Wrap this up!
Glad I was able to help.
Splendid.
They're still coming.
1 second, please. Please take this.
You guys wait for me.
Protect my family!
Get on it! Get on it! What a
get on it!
Glad I was able to help.
Great job.
This is great. That's impressive.
Great job, everyone.